just now getting around to my body. Thanks, science. I've been coming since 2004. And now, after 11 years, I finally know that is indeed what was happening. Turns out, I'm not just a fertile animal who's meant to scream only during childbirth. Oh! And thanks, science, for discovering my orgasm and then giving me tips on how to keep having them. Like that time you suggested that I surround myself with men because they get competitive and work harder to please me, therefore resulting in a better climax. Thanks, science, for assuming that I like to fuck men. Thanks, science, for pretending I haven't been fucking myself the right way since 2004. Hey, science, since it's 2015, are you now accepting women's opinions on the subject at hand? Hey, science, I'm gonna let you finish, but I just had the best orgasm of all time, and I think you could learn something. Hey, science, I have a suggestion. How about instead of focusing your attention on whether or not I know how to get off, you take my word for it and put your energy towards more productive things. Like, hey, science, how about you invent a dildo that turns into a whisk so I can bake a cake afterwards? Or how about a dishwasher-safe dildo, one that's safe for me and also washes my dishes? Hey, science, I need a vibrator that is also a taser for reasons that don't need explaining. Hey, science, how about you start hiring women instead of quoting Freud and calling it science? How about you let go